Now show the details. This is the input for the injured floor. And this is the roller forming machine, injera forming machine. It's a little big injera forming. And after the forming machine, it is the cooling conveyor. It will cooling down the temperature of the injera. The cooling conveyor. And now here is the accounting part to account the number of the injera, how many pieces you made. And this is another conveyor. You can get the finished injera about in this part.